And the first suitors are ready here in the Devil's Playground. This is the most vile, demonic structure ever created in the WWE.
Oh, man. Six competitors all competing for one common goal. Here we go. But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
That kick connects. This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime. I don't think there's too many women, if any, more popular than she is right now.
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
At this time, we have six of conceivably the best WWE has to offer.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Showing us how to get it done.
Kick time. Charlotte enters the match.
Oh, man. Business just picked up. Hey, who said that? Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
She's starting to feel it. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Man, this match could go either way, the way these women have been going at it.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but it was close, you got to admit.
Ooh, face first.
Here comes Irish last kicker, Becky Lynch. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. The challenger not in a great place. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
Oh, boy. This is some bad news for her.
Well, we have a new... No, the champion kicks for the three count. Nicely executed.
Hey!
And she will do the done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time. Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
Bayley making her way to the ring.
Whoa! And the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, King.
Becky Lynch putting it on her right now. She looks unbeatable to me.
And Bayley makes the cut. That was relatively easy to get out of. Challenger starting to falter. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Ooh, that looked devastating.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Just don't bring it over here.
Bayley saw it coming. Sasha Banks kick right to the midsection. Here comes Alexa Bliss.
Oh, this should get interesting now.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere. Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here? Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor.
We got a cover. That's how you make an impact.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. The challenger's taking on some offense. But you can bet.
Wait a minute!
Here's a cover. Trish has faced some stiff competition tonight. How does she pull this one out now?
But can she turn things around and defeat the champion here tonight?
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
Wow. I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this one.
We got a cover. Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch.
And there's the kick out. And just in time. Nice.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, man, from the top rip this trap.
I wouldn't know what that's like. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Maybe it.
Oh, reversal by Bayley. You don't want to get in this deep.
What a move! What a smart move!
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
What does Charlotte need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
We got a cover.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Simply put, any offense that lands above the ship.
Looking at it here. I think this is it.
Bayley's out.
Oh, Bayley's not going to be happy about this. She was so confident coming in. Oh, did she take a shot there? Slowly back to her feet.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, this isn't good. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Sasha Banks is on the attack.
Would you look at this?
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. Alexa Bliss is able to get out of the way.
She saved herself there.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent. Look out below.
Look out.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Quickly into the cover. With the title on the line.
Here we go.
Becky Lynch with good timing there.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible.
Seeing stars, you're looking at, wait a minute,
refusing to give in there.
And this has got to be it.
That's it, it's over.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known. Champions down, championship on the line.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Whoa, what a counter.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
She's able to break out of it.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. She's going to need to dig down deep.
Oh, natural selection.
Beautiful.
The finisher again.
Wow.
That. Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes. this right here.
Oh, I can't look.
From the top. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Going for an encore here. Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk.
Ooh, wow. Get your mother with that mouth. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart. This match is...
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was... Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Sasha Banks kick right to the midsection. Back left there, the neck breaker.
What a finish in.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this, Cole.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that.
She don't know where she's at right now.
And it's Trish Stratus executing the reversal.
And the elbow lands.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Whoa!
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And it's Becky Lynch executing the reversal.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Clearly trying to take out the back here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
This match has taken so much out of her.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Some serious damage to the ribcage, and the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
I think that's
yes, it's an elimination.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. She looks unbeatable tonight.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
There's one less superstar in this match now.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
Oh, my God, I don't believe it. We have a new champion, Sasha Banks, with a tremendous victory.